Okay, this is a video on a calculus solver for calculus problems. My programs are perfect for solving all kinds of calculus questions and problems, designed for tests, really. I'm not interested that you learn it or that you memorize it. I'm interested that you learn enough to pass tests and get out of calculus somehow. So that's what my programs were designed for me to do, and hopefully for you if you purchase them. Anyways, let's get started. You press second alpha to put the INDEX in the calculator, and then you push alpha 8 and close parentheses to get to my menu. Then you press enter, and up comes my menu. You can scroll down for many, many different things. I have graphing by hand, concavity, and vectors, where you can put A and B vectors. There's cosine of A and B, which is the two vectors, and then you find the angle of it. Curl, definite integral, definition of derivative, which is pretty interesting. Equations of lines. Integrate, gradients, graph by hand, implicit differentiation, inflections, points, that's graphing by hand. Limits, line integral, log, P and Q points. P and Q points is interesting because that's in calculus 3, really, because they give you the end points, and these vectors show direction, or the other vectors show just... They're called scalars, but this is actually a directional vector when you get P and Q points, X, Y, and Z variables. Let's do P and Q points here just to see what happens. Wait for it to load here, and you're going to put the... You notice that you're going to put the X value, and you have to press alpha, and you can put 8, that's what they'll give you in a test. You can, and then you're doing the Y value, so we're going to put alpha minus 9. And then alpha maybe, I'm going to put 4 in here. And then then we're going to do the Q point of the vector. Again, alpha, let's go minus 5, alpha minus 8, and alpha 10. I show you the points, what you've entered, and see if you want them right. You look at your test and check whether you've entered them correct. And then if they're correct, we press OK. And we can do all kinds of these different things. For sphere equation, we can do sphere radius. We can scroll down to sphere radius. Sphere, remember, is calculus 3 because we're into, spheres, which is not just that's three-dimensional things. Here we have the midpoint. We can go midpoint here. Center of a sphere is the midpoint, and it's given by PQ. It gives you the formulas. And here you have 4 minus 18 over 2. And then calculus to that vector. Standard equation, press 5. These are all standard equations. Center point. Press 2, center of a sphere is the midpoint, is given by PQ. There's the center again. We already did that. Radius, there's radius. It's a square root. And then there's squares within the square root. Approximately 7.18 units. So make sure that when you look for a calculus solver, that you're looking at my programs, because on the titanium there's no better solver for calculus than what my programs do. People have said that over and over again. Everystepcalculus.com, check it out.